Back in the video, I'm here, guys. I wasn't making this video too long. I just wanna tell you guys, I was just playing Xbox, and I was just browsing on the store, and I seen that Xbox kind of fucked up. Here's a picture right here, guys. Obviously, it'll pop on the screen. That there's new Fortnite skins, guys. Battle Pass 5 new Fortnite skins, and I know everybody was like last time, season 4. They wouldn't say the season, they thought the Carbine Fortnite skin was pretty whack, but yeah, it wasn't as everybody thought. It was like pretty whack, but yeah, they thought the skins were pretty cool, but they were kind of whack at the same time. But on these skins, there's like some military guy in the back, you can see. He looks like kind of like the specialist from Black Ops 3. Looks pretty, I want to say, he looks okay, looks pretty decent. He's probably in the battle pass that's coming up. And the mask that you guys seen, like some type of Chinese mask or just some mask in general that you guys seen when it pops up in one, like the little news tab bar in Fortnite. It's like that mask, is like the guy has it on. And it's just some military girl kind of looks like. Yeah, it's just those three skins that they Xbox kind of fucked up, and PS4 didn't do it, because as soon as I seen that, I hopped on PS4 and looked in the store too, and then nothing really happened. But yeah, that was pretty much it for this video. I just want to show you guys that a lot of new shit's coming to Fortnite, and I'm pretty sure that this image here, the map, the map of the new Fortnite. And it's just a new map. It looks kind of middle. Looks kind of westernish. Yeah, it looks pretty weird. I don't understand if that's gonna be the new map for the instead of the normal grounds that we play on now. Or like everybody gets shit, everybody gets sucked up. I don't know, but I'm gonna be bringing like a no-brainer video tomorrow, explaining more and in depth about Fortnite, and probably I'm gonna try to get my Elgato working. That's why I haven't been uploading gaming videos soon, so there's gonna be more videos coming toward your way, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please leave a like, share the video, and share anybody who, if you guys are watching this, you play Fortnite, share with someone who plays Fortnite, put it on your Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, anywhere, follow me down there. I have all my social medias are down below, and at the end of the video, I'll put my Snapchat on the screen too. So yeah, guys, if you like and subscribe, I'm out. Peace.